two main approaches to zinc plating. Electroplating, which we offer via either rack electroplating or barrel electroplating, and mechanical plating, which we offer via mechanical galvanizing. Electroplating and mechanical plating take two very different approaches to depositing zinc onto metal parts. I have a question. Any idea what this is? It's a zinc anode. It's what we use to electroplate metal parts with zinc. Here's a look at our zinc anodes before they get lowered into the bath of our rack or barrel electroplating lines. You might be wondering how the zinc goes from this to a paper-thin coating on a metal part. Our rack and barrel electroplating lines use electricity to remove the zinc from the anodes and deposit it onto the metal part. In contrast, our galvanizing lines use chemicals in the mechanical barrels to dissolve zinc powder. Then, these glass beads, which are mixed in with the metal parts, actually pound the zinc onto the parts as they collide with each other while they rotate together in the barrel. And that's how the Ultimate Zinc Plating Company makes a deposit.
We just love to zinc plate for you. Do whatever you need us to. Make your parts look shiny and new. We're in love with your business. Last night your parts were in our plan.